Hi, I'm Naomi Kyle, and this is IGN News. Bungie is making changes to Destiny's matchmaking system. The developer is reversing the changes it implemented quietly in December. Since those changes were made, players have been experiencing excessive lag in player versus player combat. The goal of Bungie's tweaking was to find the right balance between skill and connectivity, matching players with those who equally match in skill, preventing newer and less experienced players from getting annihilated by more competitive teams. Connection quality was given less consideration, which angered highly skilled players who were experiencing increased lag. This will change with Iron Banner Rift, according to a statement from community manager DJ. Lord Saladin's Battle for the Spark will feature new matchmaking settings that will assign more emphasis to connection quality. The new system will still give some consideration to matching players with worthy adversaries. Iron Banner Rift goes live today, and the new matchmaking will be implemented on January 27th. The 24-hour gap will give Bungie two sets of data to compare and scrutinize, all part of the plan. Those with feedback for the new system are encouraged to post on the Destiny forums, as the company intends to keep community feedback on hand as they continue to improve the game. Bungie will also introduce its new event, Crimson Days, on February 9th. For all your Destiny news, stay tuned to IGN.